Can I pick your brain and get to know your thoughts, so I can read your mind when you don't wanna talk? And can I touch your face before you go? I'll collect your scales, but you don't have to know.